Finally. Come on.
Thank you.
court of the goddess, every man and woman is deemed worthy of redemption. Though you might be shackled by the tribulations of the past, the trials ahead offer you both freedom and glory. The future is yours, if you're bold enough to reach out for it. Ahead offer you both freedom and glory. The future is yours if you're bold enough to reach out for it.
too much clutter.
Hello.
Let me tell your future.
Thank you.
Again, local.
Thank you.
what's brought you here, sister? To the one place where your talents are free to grow and reach.
We shall retreat through prison's gate, raising my barricade behind us. Yet our salvation is at hand. Foul times demand heroic deeds, and through my arts, our Lord Brutus will arise in the new kingdom. May the dry sands quench thirst with Khabib blood, and our mighty Lord delivers his judgment upon him.
My loyal Declan. Give our Lady Piety your absolute support and watch her with absolute scrutiny. There's much to learn from the likes of the Inquisitor Orb and the Soulless One. I would hate for Piety to feel that she need shoulder such tremendous wisdom alone. Yes.
Line is dead. the Legion slaughtered along with every Eternal man, woman, and child from my eyes and watch at the foot of our axe. Should the need arise, we shall retreat through prison's gate, raising my barricade behind us. Yet our salvation is at hand. Our times demand heroic deeds, and through my arts, our Lord
Jesus will rise in heart echoes from these stones.
His judgment upon them.
And not before. Had you been my creation, brute, you'd not have fallen so easily.
My loyal Declan, give our Lady Piety your absolute support and watch her with absolute scrutiny. There is much to learn from the likes of the Inquisitor, the Umbra, and the Soulless One. I would hate for Piety to feel that she needs shoulder such perilous wisdom alone. Dominus.
Dear Chevron. You have certainly had your work cut out for you with Lion Eyes Legion. Do not concern yourself with Marseilles' complaints. Our Emperor is fully aware of the General's fickle nature. As to your need to accelerate the implantation process, I can recommend a quite simple alteration. Dip the gem in a boiling solution of 6 parts blood and 1 part formating acid. For no more than 13 seconds. Any longer, and you invite the crystals wrath. Once the gem is withdrawn from the solution, you have but a few seconds to install the gem in the prepared flash. If the gem cools too much at an implantation, it will become inert.
Much clatter.
Thank you. For some, death is... I can think of only one.
Warden's Freeman